Okay, you guys, I thought I'd show you a little bit of interesting spoon bending that one can do with a little bit of mentality. So like I said, we're just going to keep the spoon straight here. Now watch closely. Focus, and it slowly starts to bend with the power of the mind. It slowly starts to bend with the power of the mind. Hope you enjoyed that.